Thank you. Thank you. Hi Emma, this is Scott. How's everything? I hope you slept well. Anyway, yeah. Last night, I had so much fun talking to you. I haven't had that much fun in a long time, if I'm honest. And there was something I really wanted to say, but
for the past few days, I've had nothing on my mind.
So I figured I could compose myself and leave you a brilliant message on your answering machine instead. So far this isn't quite as swell as I thought it would be, but anyway, here goes. Emma, I still have feelings for you. I've been burying myself in my work for all these years, and I realize now that it's all me just being
for too long now.
Seeing you again has made me feel alive in a way that I haven't felt in a long time. And I realize now how much I need you in my life.
As a thousand-year-old oak tree is connected to the ground.
Part of me thought it would be some tongue and pray I love that, but I realized, I guess it is quite simple.
I know you are also considering the love of
that business
man. I say to hell with him.
Anyway, I'll let you go now.
His heart is made of steel, filled with pennies. He only has one love in his heart, and that love is for gold. He is like a sick dragon sitting in a filthy pile of treasure. Why would you want such a man? Come, my lovely Primrose, and join me as I continue to travel around the world. We will walk through the verdant fields of France, swim through the warm waters of the Caribbean,